These are the areas of application of subversion. What it means exactly? Education. Distract them from learning something which is constructive, pragmatic, efficient. Instead of mathematics, physics, foreign languages, chemistry, teach them history of urban warfare, natural food, home economy, your sexuality, anything, as long as it takes you away